Welcome back to the series where my twin sister bought my baby nephew a mini shopping cart, which means as a hato, I have to crochet him some food that he can shop for. Forget cheese, milk was definitely the number one thing you guys were begging me to make my baby nephew. I started off and it felt too big. I'm freehanding this, by the way, so I made it smaller and then it seemed too small, but I just kept going because I didn't want to keep undoing it. And so I stuffed it with cardboard and made a little face because you guys were requesting that as well. And I think it turned out so cute. Let me know what I should do next. Bananas are next though. And then after that, there are just like so many suggestions that I'm working towards, but this is how it looks like at the end. I hope you guys enjoy it and I'll catch you in the next one.